Oh, hi. What's up?
Open those eyes. We don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
I'm good.
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like real trouble. At the agent, they said Hope made a lateral motion.
Pretty Hope. You're not happy about it? Shit. Come on.
Oh, we're filming YouTube. Two hours earlier. Oh, it's me. Oh.
Clark? They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent in the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Report to 190? Parts from.
Okay.
You're wailing, Clark. Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell you.
We're headed out to the lake. That sounds
all right. Bryce Whalen, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Okay.
Ah, cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still done. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of the cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Christ.
I'm,
Park.
Final. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call it in the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yep.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Whalen Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again. No!
Aye.
You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have to!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Get your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine.
Okay.
Spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Whalen Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room.
Receive your laptop from the server room. Oh, that's a wall. Okay.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Aye.
So I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle.
Hey.
So dumb enough to think that a bar
laptop was expensive.
Onion router and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed,
Wayland. Ah, shit.
The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and... Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Okay. What the hell? I can't see. Oh, camera. Okay. You open the door.
You wait right there.
Okay. Jesus.
Come back here.
Run. Ah, he's punching me. I just closed the door on myself. Of course it's locked. Doesn't hurt to check the door again. Oh, there's an vent right here. Well, I'm on the vent about that.
Bad idea. We get out of here through reception, and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If we get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but then...
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Use a shortwave radio.
Yeah.
Oh, I was reading something. I can't see. Oh, hi, buddy. Okay. What was that? What the hell was that?
Help me, please. I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient with you.
No! No!
Oh, I can hide. Run. Open the locker. Okay. How in the hell do you know I was in there? I guess I gotta run. Oh shit.
Another one's coming!
Oh, what's this? Document. Oh. Oh, looks like I ain't going out the front. When in doubt, go up. This battery, it's probably it better not be Duracell. Okay, what type of kinky shit happened here? I can't see shit. Hey, homie. That scared the shit balls off of me. I don't know where to go. Ooh, nothing spooky. Ooh, hell. Open the door. Unlock the handcuffs to open the door.
I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!
I'm holding. What was that? Hello? Anything in the urinals? Lockers maybe? I'm confused. Oh. I did not see that. When I guess when it down, go up. I hear a chainsaw. I fuck. Ooh, around the mountain. Ooh. I never saw that coming. Break his ankles, let's go! Around the mountain! Oh shit! Ooh, fuck. The door, goddammit! Open it faster, motherfucker! I fucked myself. Pause. Oh. Hi, buddy. We can talk about this. Fuck. Shit. I can't see. God damn it! Ow! I'm stuck! Oh shit, break his ankles! Ooh. I'm dead. Yeah, of course it's locked.
I'm coming! Hold on!
I don't like this. Run! chased by a dude with a saw is not on my agenda. Alright, yep, note to self. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bring it. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Break his ankles, break his ankles. Around the mountain. Dude is on my ass. Open the door faster! Where do I hide? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Hi! Oh, fuck.